Hey yo, here we are in my closet. Welcome back to my channel. Yo, the quarantine's got Leo getting a little bit smart on. I had started doing my closet here a while back with these with the velvet hangers. Cause y'all know they just you can get more space out of it. And I hate it when the dresses is falling off the rack, so they're not supposed to do that with them velvet hangers, but you get more space in your closet. And I had did my closet, and I just wanted to show y'all. It still don't look the greatest, but it looks better than what it did. This is my wedding dress here from when I got married on. I'm going to take it and have it cut off because I got too much money tied up in it to get rid of it. I'm going to take it and have it cut off and start wearing it to church when all this is over with and we can get back to church. But this is my closet. I finally got me enough for the velvet hangers. I had done about 3/4 of it, but I needed one more box. So I got a box of 25 and I got it done. And I probably got enough of them left to do my coat closet around there in the living room. But I ain't going to fool with it today, y'all. I'm a little tired. I've walked twice today and I want to get me a ride in on my bike tonight, so I'm not gonna fool with doing that coat closet, cause there's a bunch of coats in there, but I'll do that maybe tomorrow. I just wanted to get on here and give y'all a quarantine quickie. That's what I'm gonna call this little series here on. I'm going to be doing some stuff around this house that I need to do. And as I do it, I will try to get on here and show it to y'all. Which I don't know how long it'll take me to do. Because I ordered everything to redo my house for spring, y'all. And I got the prettiest feminine colors on. Y'all know I always go with plain white in the bathroom. But I did something different on. I got a I'm doing everything boho, or bohemian, everyone you want to call it on. I got a new robe for the living room, new covers for my pillows on the couch, a new quilt set for my bed, and a new shower curtain. And all of it is in pretty bright colors, so I'm looking forward to it. But some of it's already on the way, and some is not going to get here till May. The only thing that's going to get here this month will be the set for my bed, because I'm going to take this off and put the other one on there when it comes, because it's got some pink in it. I'm just looking forward to a change. Y'all know how it is. We just need a change sometime, and with all this going on, I'm just looking for something to do in this house to keep me occupied. But I just thought I'd stop in here and show y'all my little closet that I had hooked up with them hangers. And I will stop in maybe tomorrow if I get my coat closet done, I'll show y'all. Y'all's probably like, lady, why you think I want to see this? But I'm going to show you anyway. Everybody have a good day. Bye-bye.